I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And we have action from the final day of the Champions playoffs coming right up. It's the Hornets versus the Spartans.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Donovan! There it is! And he could scarcely have had an easier finish. Well, is there to be a response from the Hornets here? There needs to be. So back underway, with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Jesus Navas. Kangin Lee. And a struggle for the Hornets to keep it. And the referee blows for a foul. He goes short. Nicely timed tackle. Son. And the ball with Sørloth. Anthony Carney here. And this will reduce the deficit. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining. Moving once again with the Hornets right back in this contest now. Ivan Perisic. Mendy. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Number 7.
Well, the action continues. And no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Robertone. Jesus Navas now. Now let's see what the Hornets can do from this position. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Mendy. Now Son. Mendy. High quality defending. Nothing untoward happened.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
Lee. Jesus Navas. It's with Lucas Robertone. Well, the Hornets might be able to cash in from this position. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Ronaldo. Haaland, and he takes it away. Robertone. Icardi. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Well, a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Teammates available. Perisic. Well, that pass could be troublesome. And an astute piece of defending. So a throw in here. Ivan Perisic. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Perisic. Intercepting it intelligently. Cristiano Ronaldo. It is a decent looking attack here. Underway once more, and no shortage of entertainment. 3-2. Icardi, Mendy, Kessier, Kessier has it. Credit to the entire team, as this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest. Henderson and teammates around him. It's a good looking ball in behind, and full marks for trying, but very deftly cut out. The goal that puts them ahead. And play halted, free kick given. And a retrospective yellow card is the referee's verdict.
Well, no doubt about it. That earlier challenge was a definite booking.
Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Robertone. And with that, the first half draw. So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Walker, on to Henderson. Can he put them in front? Yes, is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Goal for Spartans.
Well, how about 16, this? 4-3. Kessier. It's with Lucas Robertone. Mauro Icardi here. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Real chance! Oh, it was there for him.
Well, it's not a good finish, is it? That was a glorious opportunity.
Donovan. Wow, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Kessier. And the ball with Sirlot. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay.
Well, as you can see, the Spartans haven't seen too much of the ball so far, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
They've regained possession. Virgil van Dijk. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper.
Can the owner of the red car registration...
And into the last 30 minutes now.
Please return to the vehicle.
Well, the crowd are certainly not happy. Their team is being totally outplayed here. They're just being passed around far too easily.
And sloppy in possession. Claudio Marchisio. Virgil van Dijk. And the emphasis is on creativity. Claudio Marchisio. Virgil van Dijk. On the ball, Rudiger. Marchisio. Perisic. And back to Marchisio. Well, they keep the ball moving. Walker. Marchisio. Walker now. Precise ball movement. Henderson. Twenty minutes remaining. It did look on for them, but not to be. Cristiano Ronaldo. And the Hornets looking dangerous. But timely defending when it mattered. Son. And Son! A terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Now opting for the short corner. Donovan. Now Perisic. Van Dijk with it. Oh, great defending. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Haaland. It's a good looking ball in behind. And a goal to increase their advantage to three. Can they be stopped? If there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Henderson. This looks threatening. And a pass in behind the defence. Well, he's passing with trouble here, having already been booked. And the ball was Sirlot. Just the challenge that was required. Marchisio. Delightful pass. Donovan. Marchisio. And he's in. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. Possession given up by Henderson. Can he find the right pass? Henderson. Well, the pass not finding its target. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. And he might be through here. Trying to lock the keeper, and still a chance. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence. And the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.